Where'd she go? My God. What could have done this? Find something to smash it with. Hold on. There's something behind it.
Hey there. Do you live here?
Sister said we're not supposed to talk to strangers. Oh. It's just you.
What's your name? Hey. Maybe you could unlock this door. Think you could do that for me?
It's a pretty cool car you got there. You like cars?
Yeah, my little boy. He used to play with cars just like that. You kind of remind me of him.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Did you kill him?
What? No, of course not. Why would you say something like that?
Because she said you're the boogeyman.
Boogeyman? What are you talking about? Who said that?
She did. She told me all about you.
Why is she crying? Who is she?
I don't know. Just some girl. She's always sad, but she knows things.
What kind of things?
Things about the boogeyman.
Look, I won't lie to you. Grown-ups tell kids there's no such thing as monsters, that the boogeyman's just make-believe, and there's nothing hiding under their beds. But that's a lie, because I've seen him. And I have a feeling you have, too. But I'm not one of them. I'm not the boogeyman. Now, what do you say we get out of here, all three of us?
Do you know the rhyme?
What rhyme?
She told me there's a secret rhyme that makes the boogeyman go away. If you say it fast enough, he can't hurt you. Do you know it?
No. But if there's a rhyme that can do that, I sure wish you'd teach it to me.
Then I guess she's right. You are the boogeyman.
Kid, look at me. I'm not a monster.
Not yet. Hey, kid! Wait!
hell? Shit!
Looks like a rhyme book. Two of the pages were torn out.
You won't find yourself alone until you face the truth.
That's more like it.
enough, sweetie. Not gonna hurt you. Reminds me of my own boy.
Come on. Charlie!